I'm going to speak a few words about one of the great and legendary freedom fighter, late Sri Alluri Sitaramaraju Garu. Alluri Sitaramaraju was born on 4th July 1897 in Vishakhapatnam district in Andhra Pradesh. His father name was Venkata Ramaraju and his mother name was Surya Narayan Amma. Alluri Sitaramaraju was one of the great and India's freedom fighter and one of the leader of tribal. He raised his voice against the British colonial ruler. He was very popular by his Rampa Rebellion movement, which was against the Madras Forest Act 1822. He led the movement from 1922 to 1924. Due to his exceptional leadership and skills, he earned the title Manyam Virudu, which means of hero of jungle. His bravery and skills inspired many other peoples to join in the freedom fighter. Unfortunately, Alluri was captured by British rule and killed on the 7th May on 1924 at the age of 27. Despite his tragic end, he is still remembered as a brave man who is fearlessly stood for his country. Thank you.